At Inspired Flight, we've always believed that quality isn't just a feature, it's our commitment.
This vision of having so many drones flying overhead at any given time, you have to have really high quality components making up your drone in order to have the confidence that it's not going to fall to the sky, it's not going to injure people in society, and it's going to be overall a net positive for society. Originally, when we got started, we didn't even have NDAA compliance in the front of our minds. Originally, we got started by saying, let's just build a manufacturing company here in the United States of America. And after we brought our first drone to market, that's when the NDAA compliance thing started becoming a really big concern.
If you want to be a drone manufacturer today in the US, you have to be adhering to NDAA standards. Regardless of your political opinion, whether it's on one side of the aisle or the other, what we can recognize is that the geopolitical world is shifting. It's better to mitigate our risk and to build products both following what the government is prescribing through the NDAA, just not allowing drone manufacturers in the US that want to kind of serve critical infrastructure markets to use components that come from China or other adversarial countries. It's just so important for us to, as a company and as a country, to be able to rely on what we're building internally or components that we can take from nearshore countries. And to really just be able to rely on our own capabilities to produce products that serve national security, critical infrastructure, research, universities, agriculture, everything that supports kind of American life as we know it. That's why it's important to be able to build a manufacturing company that has a domestically sourced supply chain.
For us, we want to make sure that we're a very trustworthy company. We want to make sure that your data is secured, and everything we do is geared towards that.
From the drawing board to the final product, our drones are designed and built right here in America, meeting the highest standards of security and reliability.
Inspired Flight products are really geared towards making sure that we can grow the industry, making sure that people who are inexperienced with drones, or maybe people who are inexperienced with, let's say, domestic drones, have a user experience which is intuitive, which is easy to learn, and easy to scale. All of Inspired Flight products are designed around these principles.
Everything starts from the design process. Scoping out what type of components are we going to need to build this system to the NDAA compliance standards that the government has put out. So that starts from the component level, looking at, hey, are we looking at companies that we can verify their supply chains, we can understand their manufacturing practices, and we could validate that supply chain every step of the way until it shows up on our door. So that's really how it starts from the supply chain side. On the cybersecurity side, there's a number of cybersecurity protocols and standards that the aircraft is built to, right? And we're using radios that have really achieved those level of standards that have been put out in the industry.
We also have scale in mind, making sure that our products are going to be supported for a long time, making sure that our customers are going to be supported for a long time, making sure that we really understand their use case, we really understand what it takes for them to be successful, so that way they have a good ROI at the end of the day, and they come back and they say, hey, we want to scale our company, which means we will need more drones, and we can all win together.
It's incredible to get feedback from our end users, our dealers and our end users that are putting our systems to work every day. Of course, Inspired Flight does an incredible amount of testing, spends an incredible amount of time in the field with these end users to continue iterating our systems and building new features that are going to make their jobs go easier. But it's just so incredible when we get a phone call from a customer or we go check in with an end user to hear that they're using our equipment to be successful at their job. That's all we really want to hear. At the end of the day, what we build is an industrial tool.
That's what drives us every day. We're humbled to do our part and honored to support those who depend on us. Inspired Flight, your mission, our craft.